boys, hey girl. I guess as many of y'all already know, I've joined Facebook. And I'm brand new. So if anybody can give me any tips, I would much appreciate it. I know I've given y'all lots of tips in the past. We got any Facebook gurus out there that really know how to work the system and do cool things with it? Let me know some tips. Because I'm new. I'm still playing around with it. And I maybe mess it up. I don't know. I managed to get some stuff kind of how I wanted it. I don't know. I've been on YouTube for, since 2006, I think. So I done gotten pretty good with it. And then, I know every now and then they've decided to change stuff, make it easier and better and finer for everybody to use. And don't tell nobody shit. And everybody complains, because me too. Got to relearn how to do stuff all over again. I hope they don't do that once I figure out how to operate Facebook. Anyway, so yeah, you can check out my channel over there. It's JB False over on Facebook. And my wife had made a page called Louisiana Cajun Cooking or Louisiana Cajun Recipes. It was a sub page of her page. And I'm trying to get it linked in there on my main page. And I manage both of those pages. But I really didn't know what I was doing on the page that she made until I went in there and created my own page and started messing with it some. And I've already got some of the friends that I recognized, friend requests sent and y'all responded back. But there's a lot of you other people who have YouTube channels that's not necessarily in your name, in your Facebook. I don't know if it's a page, it's not a channel, is it? Yeah, YouTube channel, Facebook page. I'm having trouble with that in my old brain here. Get the cobwebs out the way. So if your name is Bubba's Cooking on YouTube, I can't find you on Facebook because it's under your name, I guess. It's the way they want it worked over there on Facebook. So let me know in comments in this video. Hey JB, I'm so-and-so on YouTube, which I'll know from your when you post your comment and put your channel name there. But I'm such-and-such on Facebook. Look for me, or send me a friend request on Facebook, and that'll make it even easier for me to find you folks and add you to have it's called over there. Yeah. And so that was it. There's a couple of people that I noticed, like Daddy Cooks. I tried to add him. And, like, I go to his YouTube channel, and he's got a little Facebook link. I'll clink that, yeah. And it brings me to a Facebook page, but there's no way to click. There's no send friends request click box. I don't know. And when I tape it in with my two fingers on my Facebook page, Daddy Cooks, it's nobody found or something. I don't know. I don't understand how it works. So if y'all could hit me, boy, hit me, girl. Yeah. And here's something that I left out of that pizza video. I'm going to put it up next. But that Blaze rocked on that pizza, too, I want to state. I've tried making a pizza on my other grill, the Charbroil, and it cooked the bottom fine, but the top really didn't get done. I had to finish it in the oven because I guess it just leaks too bad. Whereas that Blaze is it's double insulated, the top and the lid and the sides, everything. It's double wall. So it held the heat better, you know, opening and closing it when you're spinning the pizza and putting the pizza in. So it didn't lose as much heat. Pizza was great. I ate the whole damn thing. Miss JB was off doing something else, so I'm making pizza. She said, I gotta go. I said, all right, I'll eat it. I'll take care of it. It's good. Yum. It's nice smoky flavor. Y'all remember that Scottish shortbread recipe that I made a couple videos back? Well, I found out that dough recipe works perfect in, this is what, a 9x13 glass pan. This one's dirty, I gotta wash it. I made some last night, and it's the perfect recipe for this size pan, or 2 8-inch round pie pans. But this way you only got one pan to wash. Just so you know. Anyway, in the rectangle pan, that way you can cut them into squares or bars or whatever you want. If you like what you see on my channel, subscribe, give me thumbs up on my videos, and tell me hi over at Facebook and let me know who you are. A boy, a girl, a bye.